And Governor Polis laying out his plans for free full-day kindergarten to the Joint Education Committee today. He says it's saving reserve money for schools, higher local property taxes, and dedicated work by lawmakers will ensure that this won't be a temporary experiment. Polis has asked for $227 million for the program. He hopes that lawmakers will move quickly to secure the money when the new budget takes effect July 1st.